Welcome back in our SST class. How are you students? I hope you all are fit and fine. As you know students, in our previous class we have finished our chapter number 15 about early humans. It is clear, beta? So students, we have finished our syllabus out of 15 chapters in our book, and we have finished all 15 chapters. Now we will start from the first chapter. It is clear, student? So student, in our today's class I will explain about the first chapter, In the Sky. The heading of the chapter is In the Sky. So first I will explain about the learning layers of this chapter. What we will learn from this chapter? From this chapter, then we will discuss, first we will discuss about the solar system, because what is the heading of our chapter? In the Sky. Okay, so first we will discuss about the solar system, then we have discussed about the moon, at last we will discuss about the stars. It is clear? So first thing about the solar system, just you will take your example, just like our family, we are having family. In our family, our grandparents live, your grandfather, your grandmother, your chachu, okay, your chachi, and your father, mother, your cousins, and your brother and sister, you all are living in your family. Okay, just like your family, that sun also has a one family, that family called solar system. It is clear? The sun's family called solar system. Now who included in sun's family? The sun and the eight planets. Okay, that form the solar system. It is clear? The sun also has a family just like us, and in the sun's family, who included? Who form the sun's family? The sun and their eight planets. Okay, so student, first thing, what do you mean by planets? Okay, in sun's family, in the solar system, okay, their sun's family name is solar system. Okay, so who included in that? Sun and their eight planets. Okay, so what do you mean by planet? Planet is an object that orbit, that revolves around the sun. It is clear, beta? Planet is an object that orbits. It means that around, that orbits a, that revolves around the sun. That is called planet. You will take your example. In just, I will ask you. Just tell me, beta. Just tell me the name of your planet. In which planet you live? Yes, that is Earth only. We live on Earth. Earth is a planet. Okay, and Earth is also known as blue planet because our Earth, it means most of the part is covered with water. Okay, so our Earth is known as blue planet also. Okay, just like Earth, many planets are also there. Okay, that form the sun's family. It is there, and these all eight planets, they revolve around the sun. Okay, on their orbit line. So if you talk about the solar system, sun is at the center. Sun is at the center on the solar system, and the other all eight planets, they revolve around the sun on its orbit line. It is clear about the sun's family? The sun's family known as solar system. And who forms solar system? The sun. Sun is at the center of the solar system, and the other planets, it means how many planets are there in the solar system? Eight planets. Okay, and all eight planets, they revolve around the sun on its orbit line. It is clear, beta? It is clear this thing? What is an orbit line? Okay, that is an imaginary line where the planet, they revolve around the sun. It is clear the meaning of orbit? Orbit means it is an imaginary line where the planets revolve around the sun. It means each planet having their own orbit line, and each planet, they revolve around the sun on its orbit line. Clear about the solar system? And how many planets are there in the solar system? With the sun, eight planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter. It is clear? Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. At last it is Neptune. It is clear about the solar system? Now the second one about the moon. Okay, moon is a natural satellite of the Earth. Okay, moon is our natural satellite. It is the natural satellite of the Earth planet that revolves around the Earth. It is clear? Moon is a natural satellite of the Earth that revolves around it. It is clear about the moon? Then about the stars. Okay, sun is also a star. Sun is also a star. Okay, and the stars are the big. That is the made up of the gases only, hot gases. Okay, and sun is also a star, and sun is made up of hot gases. It is clear. So, and there are suns. All the stars, they form the different shapes also. These are called constellation. Okay, these shapes are called constellation. You will take your example. Many shapes are there: Scorpion, okay, Orion. Okay, these shapes are called constellation. It is clear, beta. So, student, today we just read about this chapter. We will just read about the solar system, read about the moon, and just read about the stars. In tomorrow class, we will discuss about the solar system according to their planets. It is clear, beta. So, today we just read this chapter.